Patricia, but she called herself Delicia when she came to town in 1924. She got a spot as a singer in a nightclub known as Ginger's, but disaster struck the night she took the floor. Well, the band began to swing and it was her turn to sing, but when she opened her mouth, nothing came out. 'Cause when the music began, herself get carried away. She licked her lips, swung to her hips, and then everything slipped. Well, it didn't take long. By the end of the song, her clothes were lying on the floor. She knew that Delicia was no singer anymore. But as her fame was spreading, came the day that she'd been dreading. Arrested that night in 24. Her friend the judge was distraught that she'd ended up in court. But afterwards he went down on his knee, and at her disposal was a marriage proposal. But she opened her mouth and nothing came out. But when the music began to play, she felt herself get carried away. She licked her lips, swung her hips, and then everything slipped. Well, it didn't take long. By the end of the song, her clothes were lying on the floor. She knew Delicia was no stripper anymore. But the judge was not a gent, and their marriage not heaven sent. He ran around with a stripper new in town. One night he fell to his knees. Delicia set me free, but when she opened her mouth, but when the music began to play, she felt herself get carried away. She licked her lips, drew from the hip, and the safety catch, it just slipped. Well, it didn't take long. By the end of the song, the judge was lying on the floor. He cried, "Delicia, my Delicia." But what do you see? But the thing the judge never saw was that Patricia is not Delicia anymore. Yeah.